Two Greek men have been charged after police seized 120 kilograms of cocaine, allegedly stashed within the walls of a shipping container at Port Botany. The operation to retrieve the $60 million worth of drugs foiled by a vigilant security guard.
121 kilo bricks of cocaine, part of a new method used by organised crime.
Where they use legitimate containers, legitimate companies to piggyback and import drugs into Australia.
The method used here is called rip-on, rip-off, where drugs are packed into the walls of a legitimate container from innocent companies. That container came from Italy, while two Greek nationals flew from Athens to Sydney before allegedly breaking into the container at Port Botany to retrieve the drugs on Thursday night. Security guards detained a 27-year-old man, the other fled.
It was probably not the smartest thing for the organised crime group to send two Greek nationals, didn't know the English language, breaking into a port where they don't know the lay of the land.
Police then raided three units in Balmain and Leichhardt on Friday night. At this building, they arrested the 19-year-old male who allegedly fled the logistics company at Port Botany.
Police also seized crowbars, tools for breaking and entering, gloves and other items. The 19-year-old and his alleged accomplice have already appeared in court facing a string of charges.
With these rip-on, rip-off, there's corrupt insiders, people that work in that industry that help, be it offshore, be it here onshore.
Police are hoping to arrest more people involved in the syndicate. In Leichhardt, Eddie Meyer, Nine News.